here you'd come, to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend you, but alas, she'll take the throne. Queen Mother has hopes for us that we continue to see. Unto eternity, I have ruled in my bones. A tarnished cannot become a lord. Not even you. A man cannot kill a god.
finally made it here yourself. But that aside, you're certain...
I doubt there's a single soul who could have handled that giant other than you.
It was practically a god.
Of course, I count myself the great Alexander among the many.
Which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you.
You are ready then?
Then let us begin.
I am the great Jar Warrior, Iron Fist Alexander. Lend me strength, O Lord. Let us become one champion together. Become one champion together!
As I suspected, victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking.
My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle.
I implore you, take what I bequeath from inside me.
All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
Long and hard didst thou fight. Tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as horror loose.